You and Big Daddy. Money, representing the Empire of Pain from Raleigh, North Carolina. The Fallen Angel.
Thank you. dodge there. Did some damage. Hey, what's that? Alvar counters it. Nobody home for that one. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. And a swinging neckbreaker takes it down. In this match, huge shot to the temple. Oh, what a painful kick! He was able to reverse that. The Outlaw hits the floor. What a fierce kick! And he hits a big time leg drop. Oh, a textbook takedown. Hey, what does Outlaw need to be thinking to win this?
I'm not sure there's anything you can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All they can hope for at this point is that his opponent makes a mistake.
And Outlaw reversed it. Look at those eyes. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Thank you.